I remember me and five of my friends, we used to sit with 1 rupee coin and a 5 rupee coin, because those were the only two coins that you could use to call on spirits.
Hi everybody, this is Rahul Bose.
Hi guys, this is Tripti Dimri.
Hello everyone, I'm Avinash Tiwary.
It's my privilege to be a part of a Netflix original film called Bulbbul.
So now we'll play a slightly spooky game called Real or Fake,
where we're going to be read out many superstitions, and we have to say whether we think the superstition is real or is it a fake.
Very true. In Delhi, we had a people tree right behind our house, and as kids, we were not allowed to go there. And
oh yes, I've heard this myth since my childhood. It is true.
Oh, this myth is definitely true, because if you sleep under a people tree in the daytime, you'll get bird shit on you. And if you sleep under a people tree at night, you'll get bat shit on you. So it's very bad luck.
Not true. So now you can't even have eggs on Wednesday. As kids, we were not allowed to have eggs on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, and Saturdays.
We only had Saturdays and Wednesdays.
Well, I wish it was true, because, you know, then I could have hoped of doing this and then finally be kissed by a princess and have a whole change of events that are supposed to happen. Yeah, I think it's false. It's man-made.
I only ate eggs on a Wednesday. Definite truth. And you can see the result is right.
This one's made up for sure.
Well, clearly you have nowhere to go if you spent a whole week with a lemon in your room. Who does that? Anyway, having said all that, I think it's definitely false. Fake.
Definitely made up. Seems like it's made up for sure.
Yeah, this is not made up, this is true. I've seen this in villages. People do that.
The whole village?
there is some logic to it. Yeah, I mean, I can understand why they would have said this. I think it's true. There is a myth like this, yes.
Oh boy, no. I'm just thinking of the whole village dying. It's like, no man, I'm out of this. So, I'm going to say that this is fake. Because there's too much offense, too much pressure.
True, true.
Yeah, this one's true.
No, this is false. Sweeping floors at night drives away Rekha from the house. Rekha is the person who comes and cleans my house.
Let's wait for the final results. Because you were copying my answers.
I was copying your answers.
Yeah.
So I hope you had fun with this really strange quiz, which was obviously rigged because I came last.
Please go and watch a film, Bulbbul, which is streaming on Netflix now.
Watch it now.
It's a Netflix original.